Hello folks, welcome to the channel. We're myself, Alpel. Here we are, once again in Osiris. Now, I'm out on the hunt for copper. Now, it should be latitude minus 10 and longitude 4. I think I've got that right. Thanks to Dennis, I really appreciate that. He said to me, that's where you got to go. So, all right, we'll go over that way. By the way, there's a lot of you contributed on that, so you know it's not just Dennis. So thanks to everybody. Anyone I didn't mention, I do apologize. I'm absolutely shite with names. It's only that I don't know why I just remembered his name. There you go. So, oh wow, the glowing trees over there. Now I've got a feeling it's south. I've got to keep going that way, southeast. Minus 3.9. See, that's going up. And the longitude, 2.8, 2.9, is going up with me. God, I thought that was coming straight at me then. Let's jump. Hey! Looks like he was squatting then. I've checked once. You've got to keep checking, though, haven't you? One's going to hit me. I know it is. Okay, so where are we? East. We've got to go that way. We keep going that direction. It seems a long way off, though. Someone said it was just behind the base. Well, I don't call that just beyond. I ain't taking the piss on that, but I don't call that just beyond the base, you know? I feel like I've been hiking for bleeding years to get here. Hang on, where are we? It's keep me on. Oh, hang on. I've got to go east. But it's still going up. So hang on. I've got to go southwest to bring that down. So it's up here. It's here. It's around here. He said where that geezer was, it snuffed it. You know the one that I... Nickel. Is that our base down there? That's where the matey is. Okay, so somewhere around here... Oh my God, where am I? I sort of know where I am, but... Behind the base where the dead dude is. That's what he said. So many people. That was Dennis. You were so close to copper. There is some fungal thicket. What the friggin' hell is that when it's at home? Is it a soup or something you make up? Fungal thicket? Sounds like something my old nan used to make. behind the base where the dead dude is. Around the big glowing trees area. Alright, well there's the base where the dead dude is. I'm sure it's that one there. Where's the big glowing trees then? It's over there, isn't it? It's over there. It is. I've just seen the top of one. I've seen the out of it. Is there anything here while we're here? Well, you know, not one for being nosy, but... water's always handy. What's that? Scrap? Yeah, I'm not worried about that. Scrap rubber's handy. I've got loads of them things. I ain't going to touch that. You only get one of these buckets, don't you? Fungal thicket. Where's the copper? I'm at Fungal Thicket. So I need to get... it's over there. There's the big glowing thing. Look at them getting things over there. So we are close to base, really. Well, thank you so much to everybody that's helped me out with loads of different types of stuff, not just the copper. Friggin' awesome. I really appreciate that, big time. Oh my God, look at this. Oh, we ain't been here before. Do you know what? I thought I'd covered all of it. I haven't been here. Now that looks like my old nan soup. That's not the top of it, anyway. Hang on, let's put my headlights on. Shit, we ain't got a storm brewing up, have we? Now there's some... Oh, I'll get away from that thing. We don't want to get any punches. So where is it then? It's got to be down there, isn't it? But now there's some gas down there I want to check out anyway, so I'm going to go down. There's some levitating fluff up there or something. I don't know what it is. Right. Look, he squats when he goes down. Sorry, fella. Sorry, I tried to give you a soft landing. God, look at this place. Wow. Well, that's rocking it. We know that. Yeah. And I think that is... Yeah, that's rock over there as well. Right, so what's this then? Oxygen. Right. Well, as it happens... is one I prepared earlier. Right. Oh, excuse me. Now, I don't want to get too much of that because I want hydrogen and nitrogen so we can get the fuel made up for our truck. I made some actually earlier on. Hydrogen and nitrogen, so I don't want to get too much of that. Oh God, here comes Mr. Hardnut. These stupid little pisses, these are. You can hate these things. They give it all the large. You hit him with a knife and he runs off and gets his mates and... Yeah. Oh shit, mate, it's the hovercraft. You can bog off, mate, I'm telling you. Right, now. No, I don't want tissue. I want meat.
Vitals dropping.
What would you expect? That thing's just sat on my face. I mean, vitals dropping. Fucking hell. Now I'm getting poxed off now. Someone's going to get hurt. Let's have one of these. Let's have a little bit of that. Wash it down with a little bit of this. What's that we got? Oh, it's gold. God, I thought I had some copper. I didn't know about then. Right, where's the bleeding copper? Oh, that looks like it there. You, piss off with this. Come on, Scarper, get out of it. You're dead. I don't want alien tissue. These things are pain in pilgrims, they really are. Go on, get out of it. Copper, 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 I got frigging copper. Chew my aching chopper. Sorry. I got a bit carried away, I ain't seen them for a long time. This is holding us up. Right, now I'm having every bit of tin copper in area, I'll tell you. Every bit of it. You! Off. You're a bit brave today, ain't you? Normally you smack them once and they go off. Whimpering. Yeah. Right on the boat. Didn't like that, did you? Look at this. There's bleeding copper everywhere. What's he... Stand... Dude, stand up. You're frigging delaying me. Go on, buzz off. Right on the face. Look at this stuff. Lovely. Right, I'm going to run around and grab loads of this, guys. I don't want to bore you and have you watch me do it. Unless you're some kind of copper pervert. No, I'm only joking. I just don't want to bore the crap out of you with this stuff, you know, because I know it's like watching paint dry, isn't it? Watching people go, obviously. It's off. Okay. All right, so I'll catch up with you guys in a memento. Well, I was just going round here looking for more copper. Wait, hang on, what's this? Nothing. This is not... But this thing here, watch this. Hive entrance. What the hell was that? Is that a? Are we gonna pop our clogs if we go in there? That's what I'm worried about. I've never seen that. Hive one. I mean, what is it? Frigging beehive? Undiscovered tree. It's harvested. Is it really? Frigging bark. Use the pickaxe. Use all. Axe. I'll try everything. Tree bark. I don't. Ugh. Yeah, I'm not interested. I don't want bulk. I'm not interested in that. Right, I'm here for copper. Oh wow, look at that. Beautiful. Reminds me of Empyrean, that does seem that like that. If you like that game and all, we're actually streaming that at the moment. I think it was last Saturday we done one. Well, I've got to say, I haven't found a lot of copper. I'll keep hitting that wrong button. We've got some gold. So I've got 54 bits of copper. That's it. That's all I got. Well, I need more. Do we need... There we go. Just keep yourself topped. Health is looking good. Yeah, we need more than that. I'm going to go in this hive thing. I don't know if it's a good or bad thing. I'm a little bit apprehensive about it. I've lost it. I think that's it over there. This thing here. There it is. There we go. Enter. Okay, let's do it. Oh, God. Oh, we're in. Tell me that's... Oh, you ginsex pot! What's that? What the hell is that? Oh, that's how you get out. You go through the ping pong ball.
Ping pong ball.
Oh, oh. Oh, shit. What's that noise? It sounds big. Do you know what? Let's just get our stuff and get the heck out. I don't know who owns this friggin' hive, and I don't really want to know. I'm only here for the beer. It might be a big dude, something we haven't seen before, so... That's quite worrying. My tool's about to break in a minute, but I did come prepared. I'll make two of everything. Oh, it's them little gits. That's all right. I'm not worried about them. I thought it might have been something that hides only in the hive, you know? The hive monster. Look at all that ginkopper down there. Oh, my God. There's stacks of it. It's the erection section. That is shit me with a shovel. Look at it. Oh. I can't make it in there. I've got a level up as well. Level... Where's the level thing then? I don't know, it's not skills because we can't. Oh, it's these things, isn't it? Alright, well, I can only go health because everything else is maxed out. Okay. Oh, look, it's a blooming hovercraft hive, isn't it? Of all the things, the ones that I freaking hate. Let's get this quick and get out of here. Right, done that. This is a brilliant, this chisel thing I'm using here. I'd say it's one of the better ones out of the lot. Unless there's another better one in there. I don't think so. I've tried all the others and this one does it really good, but it really does suck your oxygen down. You need really to have good oxygen around you. Or have some oxygen on you to be using this, because sometimes... You can only use it for a certain amount of time. I'm leaving them there to trap them, see? Oh, yeah, we're smart, you see? Being copper smart, that's what that is. And they've broke out. Right, now time to take them out. Oi. There you go, sunshine. I think this is just about... They don't break completely, do they, these things? But you do notice when they're gone, because they take just that extra bit of time to harvest. What are you doing? Yes, one smack apiece. Oh. So we're going to get lost in here. Frame rate always drops in these places. But we're going deeper and deeper. Imagine being down here and your torch goes off. Wow. Now, we'll leave it on. Thank you very much. Where does it go? Has anyone else ever been in here? Have you seen this and been in it? I'd love to know. Well, I'm not finding Sweet FA now. I'm just going around in bleeding circles. All I want is the copper. Oh. Okay, so we've got a T junction. Oh. Yeah. I suppose you've got to do your old to get over to that side. Yeah, I'm not doing that because if you miss, you're straight down there and you, I don't know what's down there. Something big with its mouth open, not expect. Oh god. Yeah, see, that might be all. I don't want to land on that. I don't feel safe here. Yeah, do you know what? Let's go back. I don't want to go through there. Oh shit, where did we come out? I'm getting lost now. We didn't come in here, did we? Oh god. I'm hoping this was a shortcut through to where we was. Because I got a feeling I've taken the wrong turning. Oh god, this is not good. There's turnings everywhere now. Now, I don't know where I am. I should have gone back the way I come. There's another one there. Oh dear. Okay, let's go back, shall we? I don't know where it is, so I'm gonna run around and try and find an exit, and I'll catch up with you in a minute. You know, I've been running around this place, what feels like hours, and I just don't know where I am. I don't know how to get back. I'm starting to see land on the mini map, which I didn't see before, so I feel a little bit good about that, but I just don't know what to do. I might have to come out of the game, guys. I just don't know how to get out. Of course, I only wanted a freaking bit of copper. Wow. My God, look at that. That is beautiful. Anyway, doesn't get me out, does it? So I'm seeing land, though, look, on the mini-map. So that's kind of good, right? So I'm thinking to take one of the exits that come up. Oh, this is really tough. You know, I think I'm going to have to take potluck and try it. Because I can't get out any other way, so let's go. Wow. Where's it gone? Hey, just a. It wasn't a hole, it's a bad graphic. The problem is, I didn't want to fall through the map. It's a gamble. I could have done. Well, we're heading towards base. Look, there's base. 555,000 miles away. We're all right, we're en route. 700 to the beacon. We are going the right direction. Oh, maybe we can get out. I'm going to go this way. No, I'm not. No, no, no. Don't go that way. I'll go this way. This way? Or. Yeah. Now, where does it go? This is really, really tough, guys. I don't know what to do here. If we fall through, we fall through. I don't think there's a way out of this. Let's check how much. Oh, we're done all right. 159 and 159 copper we've got. Okay, so let's just go straight over there. Oopsie, that's not right, is it?
Vitals dropping.
What'd you expect? Oh my god. Well, that doesn't work. You don't do that. Quick, medipack. Wow. Yeah, that wasn't good. Damn it. So we don't get out that way then. Can we? I want to go over there. Oh well, okay. Try another way. You know, I've been running. I'm still in this flipping thing, and I've been in here. I've found so many exits, and in excess of 30, 40 probably, and I'm still here, and I've been in it in real time, an hour or so, hour and a half. I can't get out. So I'm just sort of hoping that if I just step off, my health is depleting. Hopefully I'll die and I'll respawn. You can't even use your jetpack.
Seek medical assistance immediately.
No, I don't want to. I want to die. Come on, please. You can't. You got no jetpack out here. I've got to die. It's the only way to get out of it. Come on, dude. Go. Do it. I mean,
vitals are now critical.
We're on experimental branch. So this is what to expect, stuff like this, I suppose. You know, it kind of bothers me, but it doesn't. You know, I chose to come on the experimental branch, so. Right, one more. We're dead. That's it. Respawn at base. No. Now we should. Oh my god, he won't die. Dude, just die! Extreme injuries. Yeah, but he won't die. What's the matter with him? I can't kill him. You are joking. I can't kill him. Oh my god. It goes so far then it stops. Oh my god, why can't I get out of this? Guys, how do you get out of these games? If I go back and reload, I'm gonna lose everything. Mind you, I could go back to the hive, but just get the gold, the copper, sorry, and then come out again, and I don't have to go. Well, oh, for God's sake. I can't get back in there. Yeah, I'm going to have to do that. Okay, I came out of the game. I went to the menu, reloaded, and this is where it put me. Which is good. So, is that the hive? No, that's not it. Is this it? This is the hive. Yeah, hive. I ain't going in there. Oh, hang on. But I want to do something. So I'm going to have a look. Just see if the copper's gone. Little bit of lag. I'm not going to go far. Oh. Ping pong still there. Yeah, the ping pong ball's still there. What if I go the other way then? That take you... You've got to go to that ping pong ball. Is there any copper around here? That's what I'm thinking of. Oh. So we're back there again. Right, so what was missing was the ping pong ball. And there's no more copper in there. Right, yeah, I'm not going to go further into that. Let's get out. So we didn't have any ping pong, did we? Right. Headlights off. Off? Yeah, let's turn it off. Right, okay, I'm gonna run around and grab some more copper and I'll see you guys back at home in a memento unless something happens. Okay, we're back. Right. Now we've got quite a bit to do. I want to get this thing going. upgrades. See, look, I've got stuff all over the place. Look, even in all the slots, everywhere. It's an absolute mess. It really is. Right, so the suit upgrade. This is what I'm trying to get. I should really make the base airtight, shouldn't I, in there first? Because I think if I made this airtight, that will let us put the other bits in. Let's have a look. So, off wall. What do we need there then? A coupler. I think if we put a coupler there, then we could make a doorway type thing. So we need two Zamak, Ali and Cobalt, and gunmetal. Zamak, Ali, Cobalt, gunmetal, rubber and plastic. Oh my god. Right, okay. That, Cobalt. Gotcha. We don't need all of that though, do I need a little bit, so... Oh, got to take the lot though, haven't you? Got some gold. Oh, there's a little bit of copper there. I didn't know we had that. It's only six though. It's not what you're singing dance about, is it really? Lund's delight. I had to pick some of that up. Already we've got some here. So, do you know what? I'm going to put that one away and keep this one on me. Nichrome, ferrochrome. None of that, was it? Ali. We needed Ali, didn't we? Let's take some of that. The circuit board. Oh, I can't remember. I'll have to come back and look at it. The easy way is just to go through it, isn't it? Magnesium. I needed that for something. I know that. Molybdenum, whatever it is. Don't ask me to say it. Tin. Tintanium. Tungsten. Uranium. We've got a lot of stuff. We really have. I need to actually get some meat going. You know, that's quite important. I should do that first. Because we ain't got any. Now, this is where we make the fuel. See, this one here, the hydrazine. Hydrogen, nitrogen. And that gives us fuel for that big beast that's sitting over the back there. Meat, there we go. Nice, that's what we want. So what is that coming out of then? I don't know what's giving us the meat. These ain't going down. I don't know. Okay, what's that? Ferrochrome, lithium. I'm not sure now, I'm getting a little bit lost, so I should. Zamak. We do need Zamak. Oh my god, look at that, what Zamak is. That was how we needed Zamak. See, and Zamak is made out of copper. That's one of the ingredients. That is what was holding us up. So that's why I said, remember just now I said, I think we need the magnesium. But there you go. Magnesium, zinc. We've got alien copper on us. So magnesium and zinc. Magnesium, which is this one, and zinc. I don't think zinc's in here. I don't remember seeing it. Must be in here then. There is stuff in the other side as well. More alley there. Oops, I haven't seen that anywhere. That must have been a special thing. Zinc. I think we're done, haven't we? We are. So how many can we do? 1, 2, 3. I'll make a little wedge of that. While that's going on, let's come back over here. So we need a circuit board, a power cell. Ferrochrome, we do need that. Ferrochrome, that's that one, isn't it? There you go. And gunmetal. Now gunmetal we have to make, I do believe, in it. Wait, dude, do me a favour. Got three Fs in it. Lithium and saliva. We've got some saliva on us, so let's get some lithium. That one. Maybe a little bit more saliva. I'll find it. There we go. Let's take that. Let's sort the inventory again. There we go. And we've got to make some gunmetal, haven't we? So. I'll make 10 of them. Because I have seen them pop up a few times. Gunmetal. There we go. Molybdenum. However you're supposed to pronounce it. That's in here. There it is. Take a big batch of that. Oh, bronze. Bronze is in a slab. Somewhere. Because I've seen it. That Damak. That Damak it is. I'm taking that.
You're right, Alex.
Bronze. If it's not here, it's up in the other one. At the other base, just a little bit further up. It's not here. Let's have a little swig. Make the most of it. Yeah, I think it's up there. I'll put a lot of stuff up there. Right, let's take them out. We do need some of these, look. If I make some more, what's dim alloy? If I make some more of that. Then I could make some more of them. Because I'm totally out of ammo. I'll make another 10 of them. I need a pipe for the buggy, which is just, I saw back up the top by that spaceship to the southwest, southeast, I think it is, one of them. Whichever one I go to. It's only literally just behind us. You know that ship that's down that you can get inside it? Well, it's a buggy that's been put underneath that, which came in the update last, I think, or the one before. Something like that. And that needs some bits. It needs some rubber. I did put some stuff in it as I was passing. I had a cell battery thing on me. I put that in it. Right, so let's do... There we go. That's gonna get this thing going. Again. Oh, do you know what, we've got so much to do. I'll tell you what, let me run around and get all the ingredients together and then we can get this place secure. We can do that together, all right? This is just boring doing this. All right, so I'll see you in a minute. Okay, right. Now, I should have enough that we can upgrade this, which we can. Look at that. Beautiful, which means we can get the suit sorted out. Oh my god, here comes the big dude. Beautiful, look at this. Suit heater, look at that. Circuit board. Hover recharger. Wow, there's some good stuff here. A tool holster, look at that, gold cover. Gold cover. Mud cover. Backpack storage, nice. Adds an extra 6 slots, okay. Slightly expand your, oh right, yeah, good. Lens cover, hiking cleats. That'd be nice, hover booster. We only need some plutonium and a circuit thing. We could do that. Light range extender, hopper recharger. Yeah, that would be good on the booster, those two. I do want a hose. Oh, flare. Yeah, we do want a hose to put in that vehicle thing at the back, but I'm not worried about it at the moment. Not impotent. Is there anything else we can make while we're here? Oh, we want to do... Oh, hang on. How much? How are we looking for food, actually, while looking around here? I think we need a... There we go. Oh, how much Zamak have we got? Damn it, 50. We've got 51. Nice. And we've got some toilet, talonite, magnesium, gunmetal. Got one of that. Immolite, brass, gunmetal. Okay, take that out. Bronze. That's what I'm after. We need some Rin Tin Tin. Okay. I've seen bronze come up a few times, so I'm going to do that now. Is that tin? No, almost. That's it there, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. I knew it was in one of these. I knew it had that little colour to it. The little tinge. I've got 87 copper. I don't want to use it all then. Just make 10 of them up. That's going to give us some, isn't it, to play around with. I don't want to use any more. See, copper keeps popping up everywhere. Look. For that, for that, for that. Most of the stuff uses copper, so you've got to go easy with it. The rubber I needed for that vehicle up there, so I might as well see if I can just get the hose done for it. It wasn't the crude pipe. I'm sure it was this actual. We need a broken hose, rubber, patching. We ain't got all that. Okay, right. Let's get back and doing this thing then. So I want to get this place secure. Oh. Coupler. There you go. So are we airtight now? Oh. What do I do with this thing then? It's just a gaping hole, isn't it? There's another one. Oh no, that goes through there, but this. That needs dismantling, doesn't it? No, I just want the hole out. Can't I take the hole? Can I just remove? Damn it. Remove cap. It needs something on it, doesn't it? Ruined hallway. 27 pieces. Yeah. Damn. Okay. What do I do with this thing here then? Let's have a look. It is structures. I haven't done that other thing yet. This I needed to do. Oh, mind you, look at that. 3 bits of gunmetal, 4 bits of lead. And we've done it. We've got to build that, haven't we? Is it? I'm sure that it's that. Before we can go further. All lead, 3 gunmetal. That's all we need. I must do it. Lead. Plenty of lead. The gunmetal. Let's just take that out for a minute. Something's been sniffing around me again, isn't it? Put that in. There we go. And what I was trying to do before was the wall storage. That's what wouldn't let me do. Do that barracks though. That hallway. So where was the, where are we? Printer. All straight. The wall storage sciences. There it is. Storage locker. Built inside an habitat. Is that the one? Is that the one that goes in the wall? It goes now. Yeah, it's because we didn't have the blooming thing on. That's what it is. It's all right now, look. Wow. I'd like to get another one of them in. We did the barracks first though. We've still got the stuff for it. How much? Let's have a look. Oh well, yeah, you get a lot. Oh my god, look at that. Fucking hell, Morris. You get a lot in there. You know, dude, you are really, really friggin' irritating me. And I have had enough of you. No, come here. Come here. Come here, shit pot. Bleeding his. Want some? Come on. The scrap is on. Where are you going to go? Where are you going to go? You're trapped, pal. You're trapped. And I'm going to eat you all up.
Seek medical assistance immediately.
Yeah, well, dude, hang on. How immediately is it? Stop it. Have one of them. Let's have a drop of water. Where are we? Let's have some meat. Drop of water. There we are. Good as new. Didn't have to end like that, dude. Didn't have to be like this. Is it? What happened to all the slabs of meat we used to get? Have they replaced it with this tissue stuff? Not getting. That's crap, that is. A load of crap. Kick him right in the sack. Hurts, mate, doesn't it? Right, okay. So, let's have a look then. Let's get this thing knocked up. Structures. Oh, you are taking a friggin' cake, aren't you? Right. Want some? You want to join him? Go and cut these ones up. Huh, bit of tissue. Okay. Right, let's come round this side. I don't know how we're going to do this, but structures, barracks. Oh my god, look at the size of these things. I wonder if I could add that onto something. What's the point? Let me just have. Dude! I've had enough of your lot. You can walk around anytime you like, son. You help yourself. Oh, can't get to the fight with that thing. Friggin' hell. It's taking a cake. Look at him, he's friggin' trembling. He's blooming trembling. Oh, for God's sake, what's going on? Off! Okay. Yeah, so I'd like to add something onto that, but don't think I can because that blooming always there. See if I can do this quickly before someone else comes along. It'd be nice if that would go on there, but it's not happening. So it's gonna have to go around the other side. God, the blooming lag, it's just badly optimized. Shame I can't get anything up with that. What's with all these little floating ball things? What's all that about? All these little ping pong balls all over the place. You touch my car, mate, I'll tell you what, and you'll be, won't be walking again. Get your arse off it and all you shit on that and I'll shit on you. Got to tell him, let him know he's boss. Right, so let's get this thing. I have to do it over this side. I'll do it around the other. Now, if I've done it that way, there isn't. We have got this opening around here. I could do it. That rock is. Look at that. It just doesn't go, does it? Just don't quite fit. What if I do it sort of like this though?
Vitals dropping.
I'm gonna smack that thing so friggin' hard in a minute, I'll tell you. Come here, monkey boy. Little chit. Go on. Not impressed with it. I don't like these new tents they brought out, I'll tell you. Oh god, I've got to fill all the walls and that's gonna cost me a packet, isn't it? Windowed wall, cast iron. I've got a load of cast iron. Well, about three bits of it. No, I've got quite a bit actually. Sidewall, window wall, ceiling's already done. So it looks like it's nitrate. Oh, we need wire as well. Glass. We've got quite a bit of glass, and I can. Cast iron's a doddle, isn't it? So, windowed wall. I'm not using gunmetal for it. Windowed wall, side. Is that what we've got? Windowed wall and side wall. Well, it's going to be friggin' expensive, isn't it? I don't like where it is. I'm not happy with that at all. Do you know what? I might even pull it apart. There you go. Right, tubs. Okay. I think that's what I wanted. Quick. Oh God, I'm totally stuffed here. There we go. Right, so I can get some stuff in here anyway. At least we can use the storage. And I'd like to build something else. So it looks like that's going to be our door. Can I put a hallway thing on? Structures. There we go. We can build that. or oh, you need a computer screen and white gold. All right, yeah, white gold, that's a new thing, isn't it? The hallway won't go, will it? Because it's actually all... Oh, it will go. Or won't it? Gotcha. Let's be quick with it. Oh, it's got a couple of bits missing. Pressure wall. You're joking, that was just one little bit. Oh. I can't see nothing that's stuck in my face. But we've got quite a bit, so I don't mind too much with that. So we need to put something on the end here then. If there are any bits missing, we'll... Looking good. Okay. So we just need something to go on the end, like a cap. There's that thing that goes on it. Caps. Fabricator. You have to be an airlock then, isn't it?
Vitals dropping.
Oh, shut up. But it is as well. What's going on? Right, satisfied? There you go. Right. So. Computer screen, one wire, and two white gold. White gold. What was white gold before? Before they done this update. Cast iron, we want some of that. Can't pick it up though. I've got to drop some stuff off. We have got way too much on us. Drop of water off. Don't need that O2. All that. I do need a wire. Is that? We'll keep that. I think that'll do us for now. Oh, okay. A lot of stuff. So I want a computer screen. The white gold, whichever it was before, I don't know. We've got gold. Nichrome. That's something. Take that. Thought I saw that somewhere. I'm just grabbing stuff now. I think, did I see that? We'll have it. Titanium, tungsten, no. Mercury, we've got loads of that. Iron. Lost iron, we've got. Computer screen. Glass, wanted glass. Cast iron again. Computer screen, preferably it's not broken, it'd be nice. I don't see, I've got this white gold. I don't remember seeing it. Unless we've got to make it. Nickel, diamond, silver, iron. Nun's Delight. Oh my god. Dude, get your fat head out. I haven't seen this. White gold, there it is. We need some nickel, again. Oh, gold. We've got gold on us, right, so we need some nickel. Where did I see that? How much gold have we got? 15. I don't know where I saw it now. It was in one of these. We're going to need a computer screen, so we're going to have to take a broken one and get it repaired. Nickel. Gotcha. Right. Okay, well, I've done a lot of stuff, got a lot of stuff, but I don't think, I'm sort of coming to a halt because we need wire, and I seem to have totally run out of it, so there's not really much I can do now. This is something we can do in here for the suit, would be nice. Need wire, need that broken wire. We haven't got none of that. I'll have to go and find some broken satellites or something. And you use it in so much stuff. Oh, the hover booster, you don't need it for that. But we haven't got a circuit board, so yeah, a bit of a pain that. Backpack storage. I don't know about the gold cover, what? Oxygen consumption, oxygen. Oh, yeah, I'm not sure about that. Okay, alright. Well, I'll have to, off camera, go and find some broken satellites and see if I can get some more cables. We need some food, actually. So, quick bite. I did make a load of meat up. Got plenty of water, so I ain't got to worry about that. I just upgraded this thing as well. This little bit at the back, it's got a methane extractor on it. Requires liquid bubble. Right out, liquid container. Right, we've got a few of them. I think I put one in here. Oh, it's got water in it. Oh, hang on. Oh, there's only one. Damn it, I thought there was wires in it. Damn you. Thought I had wires then. Okay, now I've got loads of these glass containers up the top. But I don't know what I've got down here. Oh, it's one. There might be one in that laboratory thing next door, actually. I see there's a little bit in there. Can I drink that? Is that empty? I think it is. So how do we do this? Just like that. Methane, 1 out of 100. It obtains the methane by the top of the forge, which is outside. Which is out there. The thing is, look, we can't get to that. Well, we can, but it's going to be a bit of a pain. So I might move it. I might stick it out here or something. But we are on 100% oxygen. And we've got full pressure in here, so this is pretty good. We can go build up. I don't want to do it here, though. We'd have to do it in another one. Probably in that other one on the other side. I'll probably go up. But anyway, we're going to leave it there for now because I'm sort of stuck for wires. I can't really do much. I need to go out and find some satellites. That's going to be a bit of hiking. So I'll do that another time. Anyway, thank you very much for being here. I really appreciate it. Thanks for all your hints and your tips. I really appreciate it. Any more you got, just feel free to let us know. I really do thank you so much in advance. If you want to see more, take the time to hit the like button. New to the channel, please subscribe. And I look forward to seeing you soon. Till then, from myself, Al Pell, and Osiris, look after yourself. Keep yourself safe. Ta-da for now.